is dead.
Ew, look at that giant tied up ball of whatever. It's raining. Yeah, like, what the fuck is that?
Blech.
Snipe an eagle. Eagle snipe. Oh, just missed. Just out here killing eagles. No big deal. So I wonder how enemies scale. Like, if you can go wherever and do whatever. We're getting all the eagles. Haha, endangered species now. Look out. Flight pinion. So weird. Couldn't they just say feather? Oh, there's little baby ones too. Let's get a better look. Pretty. Yep. It's got what looks like a bunch of little eggs on it, too. Fantastic. By fantastic, I mean, nope. That's illegal, Murky. Stop it. See, Graves, take note. Gotta step your dad jokes up. Okay, let's go back and maybe check out some crafting, maybe level up, if that's a thing. Whoops. Dad joke? Good dad joke. Not a bad dad joke. It's weird that jumping and running, like sprinting, doesn't do anything to your stamina. I do, however, wish that the frame rate for this game was unlocked. Because maxing at 60 is not my favorite. Tripped in France, Eiffel over. Banned. Oh. This is a response to that dad joke. Oh, I didn't have any. Okay. No spells. So we haven't figured out, there's not like a crafting thing yet. Do these count for weight? Number held, I don't see a weight on them. So I'm gonna assume that they do not. All right, let's continue. I'm interested to see what happens, the difference in nighttime. Do we challenge this night here? I think we do. Maybe it's friendly. Is it friendly? Nope, not friendly. Oh my god, that's strong. Holy hell. Run! Run away! Run away! Oh god! He's so fast and so strong and so scary. Well, upon dying, you will be revived at the last site of grace that you visited. You will drop any runes in your possession at the site of your death. If you die again before reclaiming those, they will be lost forever. Okay. So many souls. Shut up, Bruce! This world is insane. With the map menu, you can check your current position and terrain and buildings in the surrounding area. You can also freely place beacons of light to serve as landmarks as you explore. Lastly, through your map, you can select any site of grace you've discovered and travel there instantaneously. Ooh, fast travel. However, there are some dungeons and other areas where this cannot be done. Well, okay then. So it's a brace marker. Zoom. Oh, shit. That is wild. Oh, look at those bats. Slice. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so fast that I can kill an eagle with a katana. These things are spooky. Wait, I just want to... All right, what does this give me? Nothing. Oh, mosquitoes. I don't like that. Okay. Fuck you. Come on, let's go. Yeah, nice. Those things can barely fly. Well, look at their wings. I mean, they're full of holes, right? Look at that. I mean, it's... doesn't look very strong either. I love that From Software always leaves in, like, the ragdoll floppiness after you kill an enemy. This is dicey. There's a cart here. Not anymore. Oh, that's a cliff. Smithing stone. Don't you dare. I'm not going in there. It's scary. They holy wings. No, they're... Shit, I don't have a joke. Murky, help me out. Murky's the brand ambassador of Naki jokes. Well, that doesn't look promising. I don't like this... The frame rate thing on PC is a little... bums me out a little bit. It's not the worst thing, but... it's also kind of like, come on, you know? Insert joke here. Perfect. It's like chuggy. I wonder if I can... how do I get down there? There's all these crazy areas. I wonder if I change some of my settings. Let's see if we can... turn motion blur off because I don't care about that. Oh, that's only high or low. Okay, let's see if that helps at all. They're supposed to be releasing a patch today, I think. Oh shit. We got a flock of them. What's the plural for bats? Like, you know, in a group. Tea party? Come on. Can I parry these? Ow. One golden rune, that's it. No! I missed it. Okay, that's death. Oh, look at it. It's Grace. I wonder, do these automatically get, what if these automatically get logged? How do we level up? So let's check your levels, attributes, base stats, blah, blah, blah. Okay. More materials. Oh, here's these gross snake things. Also, let me jump up there. Yeah. Good, we got rid of them. They're gross. Nasty. I'm just kind of like hugging the right outskirts, but I see this going on. Those look like goblins. Oh, what? Come on, let's go. Oh, ow, ow, stop it. Alright, we're gonna have to learn the parrying timing of this game. They just be hiding out in the bushes, huh? Trying to ambush me and shit. I'm coming, friends! Or potential friends, let me heal though. No, I didn't mean to hit you. I'm sorry. No. No, I didn't mean to hit you. No, I didn't. This is bad. I'm trying to help. See, look. Look, I killed the other guy. No. Why it's called an ambush? Because they hide in a bush? I don't know. Oh, look at giant crabs are back. This guy does not quit. I ambush. Is that for real? Or are you making that up? I never know with you, Murky. I never really tell. No! I'm on your team! Fine. You know what? Everybody's dying. You're all annoying. Totally making it up. Ow. Okay. Man! That parry timing's rough. We did. Limgrave. Lane Graves. What? All right, we're gonna go try this again. Maybe I won't get greedy on trying to do the pairing. Okay, are they gonna fight me? Yep, you're gonna fight me. Backstab. Ah, got him. Idiot. Is that the real one? I totally forgot about jumping. I'm so not used to it. Just hack through the whole fucking... was so satisfying. Can I, like, steal their armor and stuff? Nah, you're dead. Stupid. Just don't die. Easy. Alright, there was, like, a little, camp over here. I think, right? Yeah. Well, that looks terrifying. Sliver of meat. Can we cook the meat then? On this? Do we? No? Okay, let's see. With the equipment menu, you can equip armaments, arrows, bolts, armor, talismans, and items. You can equip up to 3 armaments each to your left and right hands. The actions each armament performs will be vary based on which hand it's with. Okay. Blame you for what? Great, you are very late on that one. Inventory. Ruin fragment. Glowstone. Used for crafting items. Okay, well. Beast liver. Hopefully this meat keeps okay. It'd be very disappointing if it spoils. I was talking to someone. Excuses. Like a bunny rabbit. Look at these little jerks. Yeah, I don't remember what I blamed you for. It was for something. Look at that flower thing out there. More eagles. That looks like a dead end. That is a floating sign there. Oh, look at these deer. Thin beast bones. Where's the thick beast bones? Is that me? Do I have the thick beast bones? Oh. I'm not good at the parrying. I'm trying. All that screaming. For what? For what? Oh, shit. You're just hiding in there, huh? Oh, I hear another.
Oh, God. That scared me.
Oh. Okay. Strong attack is the overhead slice. Like that. This is like endless. I'm gonna have so many materials though. Just you wait. What? How do you have a freaking horse? Okay, these delayed attacks are real rough. I need a faster, like, parrying. Seek cave. Okay, well, once I can get there. We don't have the ability to use that horse yet, do we? Jump out at me. Dang it. It's insane how large this world is. Oh. Oh, that's a big guy. Or bigger guy, rather. Oh, I'm bleeding. Got him. Oh. Oh, refilled my... Nice. We got a large club. We in the club. Jump while on horseback near a spirit spring to ride its current into the air. You won't take damage from jumping into a spirit spring on horseback, even from a great height. But I don't have a horse, do I? How do I call for a horse? I'd like a horse, please. Is this my map now? Marker. The marker will be a tree thing, I guess. Do a horse mating call.
Trying to get up this cliff. If you could
No horse. I got ditched. You either. I'm literally just going around murdering animals at this point. Watch this. Oh, I tried to get a bunch of them. They were all standing together. I just wanted to like. Oh, I missed. Ooh, I think we're getting somewhere. I think. You ain't rolling nowhere, mother. These things are hilarious. Whoever designed these, A+. Like, yo, what if we made goats? But when you go near them, they just roll away. Steve, that's a brilliant idea, dude. I imagine it'd be a Steve. I don't know why. Rocks with lights. Okay. Oh my god, how large is this game? Fucking crazy. Horse named Mayo because mayonnaise. Oh, God. She must be stopped. Okay, is this an enemy? Looks like it could be an enemy. It's an enemy. Got a lot of enemies. Oh, I didn't kill it. I thought it was dead. Oh, it is just literally smashing me. Oh, God. Ooh, what's in the circle? Read message. Time for guard counter. Be wary of boss. Oh boy. Is there like a what you call it nearby? Oh, well, they're turned to stone, aren't they? That's not a good sign. I'd really love some sort of, like, save point. Wait, is that? Okay, it's marked. Good. Good, 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 good. Hey, what's up? Are you mad at me? Oh god, he's mad at me. Wrong motherfucker today! Shit. There's a whole blockade there. There does not seem to be many save points around. Look, these are different birds. Penguin! Kind of. No, seabird. I don't know. Looked like a penguin because of the colors. You don't kill penguins like birds? Sorry. This looks like a trap. Am I walking into a trap? This has got to be a trap, right? There's going to be some archers. They're going to fucking shoot me. A dragon. What is this? Yep. Okay. Told you. Told you. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Run away. Run away. Run away. Oh, there is stamina for sprinting. Okay. Oh, God. Quit throwing explosions at me. Okay, so that's bad news, bears. Let's put a marker here. And we'll put this one. I kind of like that you get to make your own map like that. It's a nice touch, you know? Are these bad guys? Hello, friends. Oh, no, friends? Nope, not friends. He set me on fire. That's a not friend thing to do. He's just literally sticking the torch out and I die? What is with that? No! Oh, one-shotted. What is it with these jerks on horses? You know? more extra large Ubisoft towers. No, you. I don't know what that means. I just said it. I don't feel like fighting them right now. Oh, you know what sucks, though, is we have all of our... Oh, it's right next to a save point. Fuck. Oh, I almost got him. There's Horse Boy. Ooh. Mushrooms. We can go to the next dimension with the mushrooms. Look out. Yay. I see you, a-hole. Come on. Come on, I got something for you. Steal the horse? I wish. Yeah. Bitch. Ow. Fuck, he's so mean. Oh, I just freaking parried the horse. Go. Oh, wait. You just boosted. I don't like the boost. Stop boosting. I'm tired of your shit. Fucking... Boy. A jerk. Sorry, horse. You're on the wrong team. Oh, they got like inscriptions on the side of the walls. Still have no clue how to level up. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you looking for something? Too bad, dude. Oh, jeez. Oh. So you get for wearing that dumb outfit. Level up by consuming horses. With each horse I defeat, I grow stronger. Weirdest name. Oh, what? Another bitch boy? Oh, God. There's too many. I don't like you all. What is that thing? Oh, it's a crab. Wait, is the horse guy mad? He's not chasing me. I don't have the health to do that. So we're just gonna run around him, I guess. I don't have the health to fight you. I do want to go up there, though. The beaches have a lot of those weird snake things. Oh, look at that. Maybe you can ride the goat. Come here. Nope. No goat rides. Are they goats or sheep? They sound more like sheep, right? They look kind of like sheep. Keep walking. Nope. No. Oh, God. My country goat is basically horse and second wife. What the fuck? In my country, goat best friend. Okay, we just gotta split them up, I think. Oh, don't blow the horn. I don't like your horn, guy. I know what you're trying to do here. You can't escape me! I will slaughter your whole village! Very nice. Oh, that's not great at all. Fucking magic caster from the top rope. Let's see if I can sneak around the back. No? Come on. Yeah, here we go. Oh, nope, I can't. He still saw me. Somehow. Well, there's a heal. I mean, they can't get up here, right? Okay, he can. He just jumped like 11 feet in the air. How do I get up top? I would really like to get to the upper. Oh, right. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Stream sniper. All right, who's in my game? I wish. We really got to figure out how to craft and how to level up. Sneaky boy. Sneaky boy gonna sneak. Okay. Well, I guess I wasn't hiding from him, huh? Dang it. Didn't work. Oh, wow. Okay. Yep. That lots of damage. I was late on that, apparently. Oh, God. I need heal. Get out. Oh. Got your back. Bitches get stitches. Give me your shield or something cool. Let's see if I can. I don't know if I can make this jump. Yeah. Fucking shoot some spell bullshit at me. Royal House Scroll. Let's see what that does. String. We got string. Give to a learned sorcerer to acquire new sorceries. Okay. We're feeling magical up in this bitch. I see there's another one. What is... I don't know what that does, but... Oh, well, you know. Yeah, what now? Hmm? Can't get me. Oh, shit. I'm almost out of arrows. I kind of want to jump on him, but it's probably not the best play. Oh, there's two assholes. Great. Well, now I have no more of that. Sweet. Oh, and no health. Well, you know. This is going to be a real treat. Oh, God. Why are you still alive? Oh, fuck. He's so aggressive. No!